The following contest is a ladder match and is for the WWE Women's World Championship.
One of the hardest working competitors in all of NXT.
Introducing the challenger, representing Diamond Mine, from Knoxville, Tennessee, Ivy Nile.
An endless supply of strength and determination. Nile trains tirelessly in jiu-jitsu, cardio, and powerlifting. Just look at Ivy Nile. She's been sculpted to be dominant in WWE.
Not letting anyone stand in her way. The man has arrived.
And the WWE Universe is on their feet.
And introducing the champion from Dublin, Ireland, she is the WWE Women's World Champion, Becky Lynch.
She is as tough as they come. Yeah, these days the outfits may be a little fancier, but the passion in Lynch remains the same.
Perhaps the most popular competitor in women's division history. Became the first women's double champion when she beat Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania.
Yeah, but every once in a while, that much confidence can be detrimental, especially when you're a target. Everyone wants to make a name off of the man.
Knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Ooh. Ooh, right across the solar plexus.
Punch him in the chest. Closed fist connects.
Ooh, boom.
Tying up the legs here, looking for the death lock. There it is.
Are we gonna see a tap? Here's the pump handle. Suplex
launched.
Tied up tight.
Gonna see here.
Backpack face buster.
Has the arm into a hammerlock cinched in. Armbreaker.
A steady stream of moves taking out Nile.
Gonna be tough to slow Becky down now.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Sky high. From way up high.
Right on point. Going up against opposition in a ladder match has to add a whole level of complexity to the match, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Corey. The two most dangerous opponents in a ladder match are the person nearest you and gravity. Not to mention the agony those ladders cause if you get hit with one.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. Just disrespectful.
Something big was about to happen, something that can win this match, but now what?
Never forget that everything can change in just a few milliseconds.
Look at that snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Gonna try to win it right here. Pulling something out from that height certainly ain't easy.
Tell me about it. What a win. Becky Lynch is still your champion.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's World Champion, Becky Lynch.